significa isso? Basta. Amém. Play a little stuff off a new album, which is the album's well delivered to me. Not for those of you who bought it. That was a couple of tracks there. What was on the subject of truth? It's a song called "Give Me Some Truth."
I'm gonna go get some more.
Let me sing it over you if you will. This is to practice some new material for you. We're going to do two songs over in one go. Not the same time though. This is a song called Finger on the Button. And we have another song, which is off Guinness Book of World Records as well. It's by the book by Virginia Andrews. Flowers in the Attic, okay? Alright! much. Happy Christmas. We don't see you before Christmas. We're playing at Wembley with Ozzy. Come along with that if you want. I want to introduce you. Let's see if you can guess what it is.
I was born yesterday, trying to Apple.
Thank you first. Okay, can do a song that was last year's single, okay? So we can do this year's single, which is off. It's off the album as well. Because that was a single in the middle of this year, and it's dedicated to a number of people who recently left this country for the Far East. It's also number one in the Afghanistan charts, I think. It's called I'm Bored with Russia. Shout for a song, and it's Power Supply. It's a Power Supply track. Let's see your hands up. I want some rhythm. Come on! Now get bleeding feet. This is a song. This is a song on Power Supply, okay? It's not a heavy revolution, okay? So let's try this. Fire!
Thank you.
Okay, we're getting towards the end of the set, so got our four numbers left. But before we do, I want to say thank you very much to all the road crew and people who've been on this tour with us. I'd also like to say thanks, and I'd like you to say thank you as well, to a very fine young man, Chinatown, and Bernie Tormey as well. Let's hear it! And this is called Don't Cry, it's off Deliver Us From Evil.
Just throw me right down. Right down, girl.
Thank you! Thank you! Okay. Got a song for you here, yeah? We're gonna dedicate this song, right? We're gonna dedicate this song to one in particular. A man who holds up all the morals and integrity that the music business stands for. Yes, folks, Malcolm Dome, this is for you. Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Tuesday, Wembley, and we bought for you some tickets that are £5.50 and they're on sale at the merchandising store for Ozzy Osbourne and Budgie at £3 tonight only. Good night, God bless, thank you, have a good Christmas.